Fisher started the Atlas Economic Research Foundation to replicate the success of his first effort in this field, the Institute of Economic Affairs in the United Kingdom. He saw that how after decades of serious work, it influenced the country and the world. So he wanted to replicate success and also try to win some policy battles. He thought that many think tanks working on the same topic were more effective than a single voice, you know, producing research that is rigorous enough as to be used at universities, but also accessible to the educated layman. And in that way, help change public opinion and finally change policy in different corners of the globe. He had a vision to bring more think tanks from the Americas to the freedom movement. And when he met me, who I came from Latin America, he again appointed me like director of Latin American Affairs and let me go. I was very young. He sent me to see donors, to raise funds, to create a program. And that has led to Atlas becoming perhaps the leading supporter of think tanks in the Americas. Today, Anthony Fisher will be very pleasantly surprised and really energized by the fact that the Atlas Network works with 470 think tanks in 90 countries.